Good morning, students. So today we are going to revise chapter number 23 in project.
Chapter 23. It happened yesterday. When we talk about something that happened yesterday, last week, last month, a year ago, last Monday, or a few hours ago, we use doing words in a special form. Always, I see you, I eat apples. Every day, we play. He eats an ice cream. Usually, he sees a picture. The boy wins a prize. Often, the car moves. We play chess. The old lady sleeps. Mother cooks in the kitchen. The cuckoo sings sweetly. Father leaves for the office. We go for shopping. Yesterday, I sang. I ate apples. Last evening, we played. He ate an ice cream. Last week, he saw a picture. The boy won a prize. Last year, the car moved. We played chess. Last Sunday, the old lady slept. Mother cooked in the kitchen few hours ago. The cuckoo sang sweetly. Father left for the office. We went for shopping. Read these sentences. I always play tennis in the evening. But last evening, I played badminton. Tommy runs after me every day when I come back from school. But yesterday, he ran after a cat.
So we are going to solve exercise. Exercise 1.
Tick the correct answer.
So father often leaves for the gym at 6 o'clock in the evening. Next, I go or went for horse riding every Sunday. So here I go aega. Number 3, Mr. Chopra read a story in class last Monday. He always eats home-cooked food now. I forgot or forget to buy eggs last evening, so I forgot. I go or went out for dinner last week. So the answer is went. He usually locks or locked the door well before leaving. So the answer is locks. She takes or took out a new dress and wore it to the party. The answer is took. Mohit wins or won the first prize a month ago. The answer is won. Number 10, mother takes or took an apple and cut it with a sharp knife? The answer is took. Last evening, I go or went to the club. So, answer is went. Number 12. I often write or writes letters to my friends. The answer is write. So, we are going to solve exercise number 2. Now, we have to fill in the blanks with correct options. Meena, number 1. Meena liked the teddy bear. She played with it. Vinay dashed the boat across the river yesterday. Vinay rowed the boat across the river yesterday. Tinkerbell often dashed the flowers. Tinkerbell often visited the flowers. The carpenter dashed tables with wood. The carpenter makes tables with wood. My friend often dashed some story books for me. So my friend brings some story books for me. The little boy was very thirsty. He drank all the water in the jug. The dog saw a stranger. It barked at the man. Vineet was happy when the kite flew up in the sky. So we have completed the revision of chapter number 23. I am going to send you PDF of chapter number 23 to check the answers. Okay? Thank you.